Denver joins us. And next, the Funkadelic do I Gotta Think. It all comes your way right after this brief pause for station identification. Welcome back to the program, George Clinton.
The thing that all societies have over their heads is the fear of something, the fear of losing their stability, losing their comfort in their present situation if it's comfortable, or the fear of going back to a situation that never was comfortable. Our economy is based on fear. Patriotism is based on fear. Most of the isms and religions are based on fear. But you know, as the one says, fear not, just trust.
Mother Earth is pregnant for the third time. For we have knocked her up. I have tasted the maggots in the mind of the universe. I was not offended, for I knew I had to rise above it all or drown in my own shit. Maggot brain is a state of mind, and then the condition and position of your ass. Free your mind. Free your mind. Free your mind. And your ass will follow.
They had a saying way back when. They said 2000, party over, oops, out of time. Well, tonight, we gonna party like it's 1979.
What do you mean the car? Oh, on the list. Come around the back, quick.
G! What is the funk? Can you...
Funk is my definition of being able to go to a concert and you don't have to smoke or drink, and when you leave you feel like you have your highest high.
What is the funk according to you, and what's your definition of the funk?
Oh no, not that question. Oh no.
I think this question is a question that...
This question is, I just don't really know it. The question.
funk, man. I don't know. It's just
devoid of funk. I'm basically the bad guy. I'm the political guy. I'm the guy that's telling you not to do things when the politicians are doing the same things behind closed doors. So I'm lying to you, and it's the Pinocchio theory, so my nose is growing. I tell you not to funk, but I ain't funking. Everything. The core of the universe is funk. I mean, funk involves everything, and everything can fit in within the funk. So therefore, I think funk is everything. It's, you can throw any instrument, anybody, any person. Doesn't matter how you're dressed or how you come, it's still funky. Yeah, funk is everything. Yeah. By definition, good, bad, but it all works together as one. Yeah. Yeah. Funkadelic.
What's the definition of funk?
It's hard to say, but the feeling I get when I play it is just when the kind of you're playing with the space or something, you know. So I'd say, it's hard to explain the rhythms that I'm trying to think of.
Is something I keep hanging around my neck all the time. And when I get really tired and I put my head down like this, I come back up feeling something really that I really feel from my heart, and I'll try to sing it on key. But 420 always fits right in with that. Being in Amsterdam, the funk is the 421 of my life. Thank you.
Oh yeah, kid. Yeah. But check it out. Tonight we gon' set it off. We gon' party till the wheels come off. Ain't nothing fun, just a bit of fun. Now leave home, yo, ever leave home, ya got dirty spanking, booty spank, yeah.
The kingdom of heaven is within.
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 Michael Hampton. Michael Hampton. The moments we're apart and add them up mathematically and multiply them by the kisses supposedly I've been missing, divided by the attention, not to mention the affection. Subtract that from your gross potential and see I ain't missing none, cause any percentage of you is as good as the whole pie. Any fraction thereof bring dividends of interest.
Bounce to this. Everybody gets bounce to this. Bounce to this. This finger falls for y'all.
Undiluted fusion of all the genres of music to me. You get a pure piece of every music when you listen to funk, and a lot of times it's undervalued and underrated. It should definitely be a genre by now.
Funk believes in us, we believe in George. And let's just get on down with it, guys.
Okay.
George.
kind of.
Seems that funk is something that comes from within, you know. George believes he's from outer space, and I think he might be right. You know, it's like this whole nother level of cosmic energy that came through the form of music. That's like undeniable. It's not really something that can be taught or explained or broke down. I mean, you can say, oh yeah, you know, the drum, you know, it's on the one and this and that. But to me, what funk really is like an essence, it's a spirit that comes through in this form of music that is exclusive to this form of music. There's other spirits for other musics, but funk has its own spirit.
Mr. George Lightning, this is my comrade in crime.
I'm George's longtime agent for 25 years. We bring P-Funk to Europe, Australia, to the whole world, and spread the message.
Funk is is the definition is probably something so far back in time. But I don't think nobody actually knows the true definition of funk. But I will tell you this, you either have it or you don't. And it's a feeling. It's almost spiritual. Actually, it is spiritual. I'll change that. And funk is within. It starts inside you. You don't just wake up and be funky. You have to feel it. So the definition for me, I guess, would be more of a feeling. Funk is a feeling. And you either have it or you don't. And everything is truly on the one as we know it. But as we vibrate, you either feel funky or you don't feel funky.
But over here on the free funk side, we simply know it by the name. Check this one out, y'all. Poo Poo Man.
Funk is just a half of a turn on an R&B blues lick, which is amplified with, they call it, with feedback and psychedelic, which is in psychedelic, is really the blues with, like, as I said, with a half turn on it, with the beat that gets into your body and make the rhythm blow through your soul, and then the blood run through your vein, and it turns out to be ink that's on the staff, on the G clef or the bass clef, and you clap them both together, and you put them over there and you clap. Called funk, yeah.
You motherfucker.
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 Would you like to know an Irish song?
What's wrong? What's the wrong word?
Keep it steady, yeah? I can never make you stay shut otherwise.
I get it. And we just learned an Irish song, guys.
Okay, one more time.
And what does it say? What is it?
No. George, what's your definition of the funk?
It's hard to explain the rhythms that I'm trying to think of, because that's why I was trying to do it with some grooves or something like that. Remember some grooves, but can't think. I used to say one time it was, I heard somebody else say it could have been George, but it's like the absence of something, you know. So it's like the space before, you know. How you use the space in the groove, like with how you apply, you know, just silence, you know, until the groove is going and then stop, and then, you know, and then when it comes back in on the one, but I guess it's just the measure of silence in between. The measure of silence in between the grooves or something.
Any percentage of you is as good as the whole pie. Any fraction thereof bring dividends of love. I take the square root, I get boxed in every time. When I know the shortest distance between two points is a straight line, I'ma come into you, I'ma go into you two times. Carry the fun over to where we equal one.
What?
Because any percentage of you is as good as the whole pie. Any fraction thereof bring dividends of love. Every itty bitty kilo make a gigabit and bite of it. In spite of it, you can count on me.
I heard somebody else say it, it could have been George, but it's like the absence of something, you know, so it's like the space before, you know, how you use the space in the groove, like how you apply, you know, just silence.